operation. We are going down. Repeat, we are going down. Force them to move on.
I'm seeing a ton of anti-orbital defenses. None of them decompression on deck 529.
All hands abandon ship. All hands abandon ship.
Bad shape. Hold on. This might knock you out, but you should be okay when you wake up.
Lastimosa, hostile Titans inbound. Apex Predators.
Copy that, BT. Mercenaries. Stay down, Cooper. BT, let's go!
Alone, you sick bastard. We've got a job to do, eh? We make corpses, we don't clean them up. Let's go!
Ah! BT, transfer authorization to new pilot. Link. Bravo Tango 7274. Cooper, take my Titan. Use my helmet in my jump kit. This is the real thing. Take care of him.
Low. Insufficient power.
Militia intruders, this is General Marder of the Interstellar Manufacturing Corporation. You're in violation of sovereign law. I'm offering you a brief amnesty. Surrender yourself to an IMC officer.
We work for whoever the IMC say we do.
What are you trying to get? Metal?
I don't care who's giving you orders. Blisk and his mercs, General Marder. Us grunts get paid the same either way. All that matters. That thing in the mountains goes online as scheduled.
You think it's true? What's Texas saying about it?
Do I look like a bloody anorak to you? But if it is true, then the militia are gonna have a very bad day. You know what I mean?
Any militia forces in the region, we will find you. You are advised to discard any weapons and surrender immediately. Do not attempt to resist. Lethal force is authorized against any armed militia personnel. militia personnel. I must remind you that you are on the planet Titan. This is an IMC-controlled planet, but there are many wild creatures outside the bounds of our installations. We cannot control the wild. Turn yourselves in, and we will ensure your personal safety.
Vanguard class Titan.
These things are rare. We should sell it.
No bloody way. Those weren't Blisk's orders.
That guy doesn't scare me.
Power low. Insufficient power. Two-thirds. Data core reinitialized. Ocular system online. Adjusting focus. Are you all right, pilot?
I think so. Wait, did you just call me pilot?
Yes. The late Captain Lastimosa gave you the provisional rank of acting pilot. Congratulations on your promotion. You may call me BT.
BT. Got it.
My systems are rebooting, but a third battery will accelerate the process. I will remain here. Until I am mobile, I will assist you through your helmet radio when possible.
He will grant safe passage back to the Angel City Penitentiary to all who surrender. It would be wise to turn yourselves in to any IMC search teams immediately.
Pilot, I advise against turning yourself over to the IMC. Voice pattern analysis indicates they are lying.
Well, don't worry, BT. I'm not going anywhere.
Understood, but I do recommend you move. IMC salvage teams are not far away.
I mean, I'm not leaving you.
It is a common requirement for pilots to maneuver in situations without a linked Titan.
I hear it uses IMC. He's in charge of these Apex Predators, top shelf mercenaries, invitation only. I'm surprised you've never heard of it.
Not a bad gig.
Watch your side!
operating systems have been restored. The ambush of the 9th Militia Fleet has landed us far off course from our original destination. We are located in hostile territory. Be careful, we cannot stay here long.
You think we can survive through this, BT?
We have no other options. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
How long did you serve with Lastimosa?
Captain Lastimosa linked with me 973 days ago.
That's longer than any relationship I've had.
Noted.
We will find you and we will track you down one by one. I ask you to come out of hiding while you still can. We have IMC search teams everywhere. Resist capture, you will be branded an outlaw, and we will have no choice but to kill you.
Hostile in the area! Base charge!
Cloaking ability. This can help you survive dangerous situations.
I see him downrange!
Special Recon Squadron, or SRS. Her name is Sarah Briggs.
BT, is there anyone alive on this ship?
No. Scans do not detect any life signs within the MCS James McCallan, but 90% of the lifeboats have been ejected. There is still hope.
We're all together. Salvage Team Gamma. There's a Vanguard-class Titan in the wreckage of the McCallum. Chassis number Bravo Tango 7274. Bring it in for me, eh? It's a real trophy, that one is. Over.
Roger that. There's only one of those every day. Salvage Team Gamma is on the lookout.
To all militia survivors, would be in your best interest to turn yourselves in. Surely you would agree it is better for our infantry to find you first, rather than a roaming prowler.
Pilot, our location has been compromised. Those drones are IMC scouts. Enemy reinforcements will be on their way. We must complete the Neuralink immediately. Please install the final battery. Power at full capacity. Pilot, we must establish a Neuralink in order to proceed. Please embark when ready. Protocol 1. Link to pilot. Establishing neural link. Neural link established. Rifleman Jack Cooper, you are now confirmed as acting pilot of BT-7274. Protocol 2. Uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS. I'm detecting incoming enemy forces. Protocol 3. Protect the pilot. Reinitializing critical systems. Vortex shield online. The vortex shield catches incoming rounds and missiles. Release the button to launch any captured objects back at the enemy. Acolyte pod is online. This shoulder-mounted rocket pod will lock onto multiple enemy targets. The longer you hold down the button, the more locks you will achieve. Neuralink complete. Primary weapon control and motion link re-established. Enemy Titanfall detected. We will have to fight our way to safety. Get ready.
You sure about this?
Yes. Trust me.
Militia Titan spotted. Chassis number BT-727. Taking fire.
Combat effectiveness rating has increased. Pilot, I detect more IMC salvage teams on the way. Our only chance of survival is to uphold our mission of rendezvousing with Major Anderson. Until then, you and I are on our own. Marking your HUD. We must move quickly.